One of our awesome demos here is a real engineering use case that we've used inside of Intel, where we're debugging a software decode on Lunar Lake. What would have taken days of engineering work looking through tens of thousands of lines of code just takes hours with this agentic workflow, where the agents automatically do your triage, your debug, and write your code, and even test it for you, so that at the end of the day, even junior engineers can do the work of more experienced engineers.
So, Shi, I see we have a lot of things here. Why don't you tell us a little bit more what it is?
Yeah, this is actually a pretty simple demo. This is what a laptop an engineer might use. This is the system that they would be debugging. And this is the Project Battlematrix system on which the AI that helps them debug would be running.
That is great. All right, so we're debugging. What type of code are we debugging here?
Yeah, so this is an example of a video playback error. And it's a real thing that we went and fixed. So you can see what corruption looks like. And what the system is doing is going to analyze all the code that was written to do this video playback and triaging the debug log, debugging it, fixing the code, designing new code, writing it, and then testing it all automatically. So this saves a ton of engineering time. In the something like a design agent, the way it saves engineering time is you have a lot of different specs that you have to look through, like an architecture B spec, software documentation. Comparing all these specs takes a lot of engineering time. And what you want is a helper for you to look through all this documentation so engineers can be more productive in designing new and cool things for Intel and not looking through and comparing documentation.
No, this is great. I mean, I can see how it saves a lot of time for engineers, especially on the design side, and also would have saved me a lot of trouble and headaches back when I was in college debugging my own code. But this is great. This is a great show of what this new technology can do and also what the new B60 can do for us. So this is amazing, and thanks for sharing this with us.